Good day everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going on a bit shorter ride, not so far from home, about 60 kilometers each way. I'm going to ride completely east to a place called Bronkhorstspruit, where I will be visiting a Buddhist temple and meditation center. And after that I will also go to Anton Smit's art cafe. Just out of the east of Pretoria are some quite unique hangout spots, like the beach and Weyveld, and a few kilometers down the road is also the Klipwerf pub. Here on the right is Twana Backpackers Lodge, where we stayed over with some overland groups. For the horse riders, there are many stables on this road where people's horses can be kept and ridden. Here are quite a few streams and rivers crossing underneath that eventually flows into the Pinnars Rivier a bit further north. Here we are going to cross the N4 highway that is running to the east, and there in the distance you can see the Nan Hua temple. It was built in 1992. The Bronkhorstspruit City Council donated 6 hectares of land to the Fo Huang Shan Buddhist Order to be developed into a Chinese Buddhist cultural and educational complex to promote Buddhism on the African continent. Dr. Henny Senekal from the management team of Bronkhorstspruit was visiting Taiwan promoting Bronkhorstspruit investment opportunities. Venerable Master Singh Yun shared with Dr. Senekal his dream to build a temple in Africa. A temple and guest house in this area would attract tourism and other businesses to the area. The natural beauty, room for growth and industries, available skilled labor, excellent infrastructure, and its proximity to Johannesburg, Pretoria, eMalahleni, and the Johannesburg International Airport were the deciding factors for choosing Bronkhorstspruit. This here is the Anton Smit Sculpture Garden, which was opened in 2003. It's a spectacular sculpture garden in Bronkhorstspruit, next to the Bronkhorstspruit Dam, which is on a plateau overlooking the water. The art cafe and outdoor exhibition, which is also only a short 45-minute drive from Pretoria or Johannesburg, is also a popular destination of creativity, attracting tourists and art buyers locally and internationally. The gardens provides a lovely environment to view the collection of sculptures and exhibitions, and it also includes a coffee shop. here to the left is the entrance to the Bronkhorstspruit Dam, which was established in 1950, and its main purpose is for domestic supply and industrial use. But the lake shores are filled with housing projects and resorts. It is a popular dam for boating and water sports such as sailing, jet skiing, water skiing and parasailing. On my last stop for the day, I wanted to have a look at Legends Motocross Track. I'd still like to bring my bike here sometime to also do some dirt riding. They also have an airfield here for people learning to fly and practice all their flying maneuvers. There's even a spot for radio-controlled aeroplanes to practice flying. Thank you for joining me on this relaxing Sunday ride. I appreciate all of you watching and sharing my channel, as I am still learning and improving every time. If you like this video, you can share it and subscribe to my channel. Keep an eye out for my channel for more videos coming soon. Thank you for watching. See you next time.